In the fall, everything changes.
baseball coming your way here on a Sunday afternoon. Now it's the all-world, all-star shortstop Francisco Lindor. And we are ready for some daytime baseball.
The shortstop, Francisco.
This is line to left. Pham is there, and he has it for the out. With that, here's a look at the Yankees' starting lineup. Dero, how do they lock up a series victory here on the road?
Matty, you take a look at this lineup. I find myself thinking back to my playing days when I knew I had the ace on the mound. It had to be win day, and when you get in a car to drive to the yard, you tell yourself, even though you felt bad about it, just get two or three. All the pressure's on the big boy to have to execute, and he usually does. Look for this lineup to try and execute and score, manufacture one or two runs early in this one.
The windup and the 0-2 pitch. And he hammers it to deep right field. And goodbye. This one ain't coming back.
That's one of those pitches you wish you could take back as soon as it leaves your hand. But guess what? There are no delete or rewind buttons in baseball. That's a mistake, and it was a good job by his opponent to make him pay for it.
Line towards center field. Hamilton is there now, and he has it. Two gone. Bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in a dangerous hitter indeed in the form of Bryce Harper. And one, the count to Bryce Harper. Hit out towards second. It's flagged down deep in the hole. And the off-balance throw gets him as he takes away a hit, and the side is retired. Coming to the plate now, Billy Hamilton. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first.
The center fielder, Billy
Hamilton. Well, this Yankee ball. Stepping in, Manny Machado, and he's definitely off to a fast start in the early part of the season. High in the air out to center field. And this will be pulled in just in front of the warning track for the first out.
Okay, here's how the Rays set up on defense today. The second base. And let's take a look at Carlos Correa. Say to me one time, this is what they look like, and this is exactly what it looks like. The ability to play gold glove defense and hit in the middle of the order, I smell a potential Hall of Fame career.
And two quick outs here in the second. So striding in, Gary Sanchez, and he's definitely off to a fast start in the early part of the season. Line toward right center, and he will get there to make the running play. And standing in, Daniel Robertson, two hits and eight tries for the series. Up and in there with the first pitch fastball. It's ball one. Good fastball down around the knees there, taken for
play ball.
That'll bring up the power hitter Matt Olson, and he's definitely off to a fast start in the early part of the season, and he connects with it. This one's hit deep out to left center field, and he will make the play. Two away now. Switch hitting shortstop and perennial MVP candidate Francisco Lindor. Hit on the ground out for short. To his left, Correa. Throwing the dirt, but a good stupid first save and error as the side is retired. So far,
I understand that
this is well struck.